The next segment on What the Duck Season 2 powered by Hike Messenger is called Beamers. Here I'll be throwing beamers at you. You have the option to duck or play. Essentially, these are questions. You have to give the answer. The questions may or may not make sense. To answer dete rehna bas. Let's start. What is Pogba's jersey number?
9. No, that's Ibrahimovic. 6.
Name any two Linkin Park songs.
Numb. And I love Linkin Park. Divide.
Why is it called a building when it is already built?
Beamer. I don't know.
When you get out for 0 runs, why is it called a duck?
I don't know, maybe. Under the duck.
How many movies has SRK acted in as Rahul?
Say 5.
8.
8.
Who's your favorite Spice Girl?
Victoria Beckham.
How many spots does a wicketkeeper do in a day?
In a test or in a...
ODI.
300.
What do wicketkeepers prefer, Indian toilets or Western toilets?
Indian toilets, make their legs more stronger.
Nice.
Yeah.
When you sit in an Indian toilet, do you involuntarily scream out, Shabash Ashwin?
No, if you see my wicket keeping, I never sit down so much. So yeah, I'm more, stand up.
Half squat, which is not bad.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
In which position do wicket keepers get their best bowel movements?
Squat.
Squat. Yeah. What was SRK's name in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai?
Rahul.
Perfect. Yeah. Do you think your dog uses you for likes on Instagram?
No, I kind of use him to like get likes and get the female attention.
Little bit of attention, yeah. Nice, good show, well done.
Yes, I'm in good form, answers. I'm still in form.
Totally. Okay, this leads us to the next segment on What the Duck Season 2 powered by Hike Messenger. And because you're a classical player who backs himself to hit shots, it's called What a Shot. Basically, you have to have shots if you have done the stuff that I'll be actually describing in the statements.
Okay.
If you've done it, you have to have a shot.
Yes.
First, never have I ever felt intimidated by a bowler.
Yes.
Who's that?
I think Mitchell Stark in Sydney.
Never have I ever bullied my juniors.
No, I'll have to have everything.
Any specific victim who will never forgive you?
Karun Nair.
Really?
Yeah. I bullied him a lot.
Never have I ever slept during a team meeting.
No. I haven't.
Never? Anyway, Mahi Bhai's team meetings of 1 minute.
Yes.
Virat's go a little longer. That
little bit longer.
Sustain.
Yeah, the team meetings are not too long at all. Yeah.
Never have I ever lied to my parents about bunking class and going to watch a movie play cricket. So, as a rebel, you had to do this, right? Well done.
So my dad used to be the secretary of the school I went to. So, yeah, I took the most advantage of it. In school I used to go with colored hair and the uniform. We had to wear certain shoes and I would just put Band-Aid on my toe and tell the teachers or the headmaster that, I hurt my leg while playing cricket. So I can't really wear shoes and I'll wear flip-flops and go. It's easy to wear flip-flops.
Never have I ever been in a fist fight with someone. Thank God it's not alcohol.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you would have been on general anesthesia right now.
Or like last night.
Never have I ever trolled an Arsenal fan.
No, I don't.
You're not
people.
A troller.
Yeah, no.
Well done. Never have I ever given my keeping gloves to anyone.
I don't carry. I steal Saha's keeping gloves and keep. I don't carry spare keeping gloves.
Never have I ever thought of switching careers at some point in my life.
No, never.
Always keep.
Always keep.
Never have I ever got out on purpose to use the loo.
No. I didn't do a rent show.
No. Nice. Last one. Never have I ever lost against R. Ashwin in an Xbox game.
I haven't played Xbox with Ashwin.
Nice.
Yeah.
Well done. Excellent.